Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I done this kind of makeup pink look. This I'm gonna call this mermaid pink look. So welcome back to the channel. So today I've done this look. If you want to see how I did it, just keep on watching. Okay, so first I'm gonna wipe my eyebrows off a little bit. I'm gonna keep the shape like really light. I can do red and pink eyeshadow on top of it, so let's do that. Okay, so I'm gonna be using the Morphe 35C palette. You can use any palette, any eyeshadows you want, but I'm gonna be using this pinky and purple shade. I'm gonna use the Collection Less Perfection Concealer just to cover my eyebrows. Okay, so for the eyes, I am gonna use the Morphe 35C palette and the Heather Lou palette. So now I'm going to use the Less Than Perfection by Collection Concealer just to prime my eyelids. Okay, so I'm going to use this pinky shade. Okay, so now I'm going to go in with this purple shade. Now I'm going to go in with this pinkier purple shade. Okay, so now I'm going to go in with this darker purple reddish shade. Okay, so now I'm going to clip the crease with the same concealer that I used. Okay, so I'm going to use the Heather Lou Cosmetics palette, it's the Jessica palette, and I'm going to use this pinky shade. So now I'm going to go in with a dark burberry kind of color. Okay, so the eyelashes are on. So now I'm gonna do the face. So I'm gonna just do my normal routine. So I'm gonna use the same primer, MUA primer, and like everything else. And I'm gonna show you what. Yeah. Let's go. So I'm gonna use the MUA Makeup Academy Wonder Vanishing Primer. So I'm gonna use my favorite foundation at the moment. This is the Primark My Perfect Color Foundation. Okay, so for concealer, I'm gonna mix two concealers. This one is the Fit Me by Maybelline and the LA Girl Pro and concealer as well. I'm gonna use the Rimmel London Stay Matte Powder just to set my face. Okay, so for bronzer, I'm actually gonna be using this MAC blush in Dolly Mix. Okay, so for highlights, I'm gonna be using the Obsession palette, highlighter palette. I'm gonna use this pinkish goldish shade called Smitten. Okay, so now I'm gonna finish off the eyes underneath my eyes. So I'm gonna zoom in. Okay, so for the lips, I'm going to be using the NYX Liquid Suede Liquid Lipstick in Pink Lust. Okay, so now this is the fun part where I'm gonna add some glitter. These glitters that I'm using are from eBay. These are nail glitters, so if you do buy nail glitters off eBay or anything else, don't use this on your eyes because you can get blind, so don't do that. I'm not gonna go add these to my eyes, but I'm gonna add them to my face. So thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, give a like and comment down below what the videos you want to see from me, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and press the bell button to be notified whenever I post, and I post on Wednesdays and Saturdays. So I will see you in my next video.